hasn't even come out yet.
Sells papers.
Hardly fair reporting, is it?
I'm not in the business of fair reporting. I'm in the business of selling papers. I notice you haven't made fun of the Muslims.
Why would we make fun of the Muslims?
Why not? You afraid of them?
It's 1979. No one in this country knows anything about Islam. No one's read the Quran. Have you read the Quran?
Yes.
Have you?
No.
No. And you know why?
Doesn't sell papers.
Because this is a Christian country with a Christian heritage and we are brought up within a Christian framework.
Okay, imagine it's the future and there are 2.5 million Muslims living in Britain. Would you make a film about them then?
No! It would still only be 4% of the population. Assuming, of course, the population had risen to, let's say, 61.5 million. And I would still doubt, given the general decline in standards of education, that your average Briton would have read the Quran.
That's just a cop-out.
No, it isn't. Christianity stands as a metaphor for all organised religions and the abuse they're open to.
You're just scared of reprisals.
Scared of reprisals? Scared of...